We want that planning preparation time so that the fire prescribed burns can be done safely. We only have one burn association in South Dakota right now, yeah. But there's a need for more. And all it takes is a handful of willing people to get something started so that they can neighbor up and work together to combat this.
So the Mid-Missouri River Prescribed Burn Association, it's the first ever prescribed burn association in South Dakota. It was started in 2015. 2016, we did the first scheduled prescribed burns here in the River Breaks. Our burn association, it's a landowner-driven association. We have a 9-member board. I'm on the board, and I'm the extension liaison. I'm also a volunteer firefighter from Gregory.
The people that from the association would come out have done a dozen burns, whatever the number is, many. They would give you advice on, yes, this will work if you do that. No, this isn't going to work. That fire line isn't big enough. Whatever.
We handle a lot of the burn plans, meeting with the landowners, handling the paperwork side of it. And then, you know, once it comes to do the actual burn on the day of the burn, then, you know, we also help with that.
And then with the association, we have some equipment that could come to the fire to assist the landowner, and we will volunteer to come and assist the landowner. You are the landowner, you are the boss, but we would assist you with anything that we could and give you advice of how to pull off a safe prescribed burn.
Before we will do a prescribed burn on that rancher's property, as part of our burn plan, we do require proof of liability insurance, so we have to have a proof of their ranch liability policy. And we make that very well known with them up front.
Yeah.
But that's also the reason for the prescribed burn plan. That's kind of their insurance policy as well.
If you have a plan, and you follow that plan, your liability is greatly reduced.
And I would also throw out there, I mean, on the board for our burn association is made up, about half of it is made up of volunteer firefighters. And we've, in some of the wildfires that we have been on, we've actually been starting to use some of the prescribed fire techniques that we've been learning with the burn association on some of the wildfires for our fire departments. So.